It's a continuous challenge. You can't do the same thing in the same way. You have always to change, to evolve, to create.
I realize how much fascinating it is when you are inside the car. And the real spectacle is when you see all that kind of technology, the number of engineers working at understanding how the car behaves, how to interpret the driver feedback.
Everything which goes in the car requires quite a lot of work.
It takes all of us. Every role is quite important for our success.
For the engineers, the only way to capture how the car is performing is through data. Without data, you know nothing.
While the car's going around the track, there's over 200 sensors constantly sending back a stream of time series data. We generate about 50 billion data points in the course of one race weekend.
They measure the forces, they measure the pressure. They give us all the information we want to know about the car.
We have teams of people working at Microsoft helping us finding better ways of doing simulations, other ways that we can apply the HoloLens, which was to take a 3D model of a car part and create a 3D version that the users could interact with.
Within a Formula One team, the strategy is very clear and easy to understand for everyone. It's about winning races and being champion.